Another huge setback for the CIA. An American
in Washington today, more rumors of the blacklist.
Gentlemen, the blacklist is real. Rogue intel agencies like Third Echelon are the problem here, not the solution.
I want every single operation related to them grounded and gutted now. I'm shutting Third Echelon down, effective immediately.
That's the signal. We're on.
Sam, we're ready.
Options.
Grim. The closest exit point is the roof of the south wing.
There is no program, no secret spies, no hidden agendas. Any questions?
Who the hell are you? CIA? Delta?
Welcome to Fourth Echelon.